God damn it!
That kind of thing don't shock me anymore.